I'm a footballer and I'm gay.
Cavallo hit the pitch yesterday for the first time since his coming out made global headlines.
A landmark moment for inclusivity in football.
The only top flight gay footballer.
I think it's brilliant.
And the Perth crowd was keen to show him their support.
Huge positive for global soccer.
Good on it, a very brave thing to do.
Hopefully others stand up and do it too.
Everyone just wanted to give me a big hug and take lots of photos. It's a great feeling.
Josh's out debut was against Perth Glory, and while he might have had some butterflies, the coach and team were right behind him.
You can see the way that he's changed in that time. He's such a great kid. He's more engaging with the players, has more of a smile on his face.
We know him a little better now, and it's I think only strengthened his relationship with the boys and the team.
Josh had a decent game, making 3 shots at the net and helping Adelaide United to a 1-1 draw. But off the pitch, it was clear that Josh was a winner.
At the end of the day, football is for everyone, so it was good to see I could put a smile on a Perth Glory kid's face as well.
Go, Josh.
Well done, Josh. I'm really, really proud of you.
Yeah, as long as you play a good game.
Having had time to digest the reaction to his big announcement, it's clear he's enjoying his new normal.
I haven't had one regret, and it's all been for a positive reason, and I'm just super excited to show the world myself now, and I can live my authentic life, and I think it reflects on the field today because I felt like I played a really good game.
On the follow, Cavallo rocketing towards goal.
We were talking about this today, and obviously it's a wonderful story, and it would be great to think we can get to the point where an announcement like this isn't really treated like an announcement.
Yeah.
It's just something that's just accepted or not really having to be questioned so much.
Yeah.
But, yeah, hopefully it does pave the way for others who might be feeling they're not living their true selves.
Yeah, amazing for him to step out and do that while he's still playing, because for a lot of players have had to wait till after their career is over. And you're right, like, hopefully this is just the norm, and a lot of other players, anybody else, feels the confidence to be able to be exactly who they are. Because you imagine trying to play sport at that level, do anything,
yeah,
when you are not allowed to be exactly who you are.
Yeah.
And it must be just amazingly freeing for him. And
absolutely.
Good on him.